Could space monsters make the Earth with them?